Some people in Sioux Falls are helping keep the city clean. Volunteers walked down the train tracks of the Ellis and Eastern Railroad corridor this morning, picking up trash in the ditches. Katrina Lear McKinney is the president of All Saints Neighborhood Association. She says they've been clearing out the ditches since 2013.
It's really important just because of the cleaning up the neighborhood, and then also these ditches divert water directly into the river, and so we're trying to make sure that trash, as much trash as possible, stays out of our river system.
Lair McKinney says clean ditches also lower the chance of flooding in neighborhoods around the train tracks.